No, I don't feel like the contractors were left out to dry. The subcontractors were. You know, legally it is. You know, it's in their contract. It's they are responsible for the labor and all the work that goes into place. So, you know, they are responsible.